All right, we're all packed, ready to go. This guy is fast asleep. That's good, I guess, because he doesn't need to eat for another 3 hours or so. So that should give us time to get to New Orleans and we can just feed him at the hospital. Favorite bridge in all the world.
That's right, Jay. The obligatory
mighty Mississippi footage. Get back here. The old man. Oh, God.
Something's on fire over there.
That's Baton Rouge.
It light the whole thing on fire.
This is great. Let's try and check.
Look at all the mountains in the distance.
Barge.
To say that was quite possibly the easiest trip we ever made getting here. I mean, we got here like right under 2 hours. So, yeah.
Nice.
Yeah, pal. Alright, so we're gonna try and park on the second level and cross through that skywalk that we just passed under. Because where we're going is on the second level. Will that make us skywalkers?
About it. Oh, we snagged the best spot in the whole place right here. Handicap spot right here on the second floor. There's a skywalk right there. This is really turning out to be a good day.
This is terrible. This is, look at all these macadamia nut cookies right here. Oh, okay.
Anybody? He's got to be hungry right now. He hasn't eaten yet.
This morning,
the girls went to the bathroom, so I'm going to wait right here while they run to the hospital and then come back, and I'll just be here in the parking garage. Yeah, the guys, just the dudes waiting, yeah.
Hey, buddy.
Hey.
Hey.
I don't know what the cookies on the ground, but this is a real crime.
Going to run over Cookie.
Okay, can somebody get the door?
Oh, it feels good. Definitely different. You can see he's already shaking like crazy while we're trying to feed him. This is what the doctor was concerned about. I don't know if this is a seizure or what. Still jittery. I guess I can let him go, huh? I don't want to. Hey, buddy.
You good?
Yeah. All right.
Hey, Kirsten. Nice to meet you.
Hi.
Hi. All right, we're gonna be in this room right over here. We're gonna set up in this room.
Okay.
Oh.
Cooking.
Stick his head up. And I am gonna go under the chin with it just so it doesn't slide up in the back.
Dengar, the bounty hunter.
Oh, buddy.
Little Twi'lek action.
She was so fast.
Yeah, that was a, that was fast. That was super fast.
Yeah.
We got the Mississippi River view.
The river.
Yeah. The old man.
Yeah. We were lower though. Weren't you?
All right, Jack's settled in for now. Angel's with him. We're hungry. We're going down to get something to eat.
Yeah.
Not like last time. Well, I had a delicious hamburger. So.
Well, we'll see what Dr. Toller has to say. He's the one reading the EEGs. And we'll just continue the medicine as it is.
They're gonna come in now and do a strobe test with him. They're gonna put the strobe light in his face and see if he has any seizures, if he reacts to it at all. But I don't think he will, because they've done it before, and the strobes don't really affect him. So, warning, there's strobe effects coming.
Sorry, you can start.
All right, well, Angel and Soph have just left. It's just us guys now. It's gonna be us all night. So hopefully, I don't even know what to hope for. I'd say hope we get some sleep. It's a hospital, you don't sleep in the hospital. Plus, if he's not sleeping, then that means the EEG can pick up on, hopefully pick up on whatever's going on. So I don't know, we're just gonna roll with it. Haven't slept in 3 weeks anyway, so what's the matter? Yeah. So I'm trying to lay down with him. It's not easy right now. He's, kind of shifting all over the place, but. Hey. I think he's trying to roll over. And apparently, it tickled me. He's kicking up a storm right now. Hey, man. Doing okay?
Still jittery. It's almost 9 o'clock. I have to rewrap all this because someone got it off somehow. I'm actually kind of proud of you, but this isn't the time. Not the time.
So it's almost 10 o'clock. Looks like he's
calming down a little bit, picking up his head a bit, staring at nothing. One thing you don't ever want to do in a hospital, and really, I mean, most places, is walk around barefoot. Not here. So I've got my moccasins that once belonged to my granddad, my papa. Yeah, these bad boys are perfect for walking around the hospital or taking out the garbage. Or, I mean, yeah, every time I take out the garbage, I think of papa. Gonna lay up on my meager accommodation here. These are not my diapers, although if I'm not feeling like getting up in the night, I may very well make use of one. Oh, all right. Just my view of myself, apparently. Alrighty, he's trying to get on his side. I tried to help him, but then he'd roll back onto his bag. Yeah. It's fine. It's about 11:15 now. Yeah, I'm ready. Ready to call it. Ready to call it. Oh!
Here we go. We can do some great shadow puppets. Pelican. I did the dog already. Okay.
Alright, good morning. He actually kind of slept most of the night, if not all night. There he is. Sleeping away. It is now, it's almost 7. So, yeah. Not a bad night, except, you know, this. My skin seemed to become one with this thing. It melded with plastic, so when I pulled it up, I felt like a part of me was being ripped away. It was actually quite painful. Anyway, breakfast just got here. Let's see what we got. No coffee. That's okay. He wouldn't have had coffee. I can work with that. All in all, this has been the longest or hardest hospital stay yet. Not by a long shot. Of course, we're not out yet, but that being said, gone pretty well. I had a feeling he'd sleep here, just because that's he wants to, you know, clown around. But if this is an indication of how it's going to go forward, then all right. For it here, for it, buddy.
Good morning.
How's that diaper? Change pretty soon. Hey, yeah, we got the turkey jerkies this morning, huh?
Yeah. Well, he was asleep, and then we had the leads taken off, and now he's back to this. But, I mean, it's not even 10 o'clock, and he hasn't even had his morning meds yet, and it looks like we may be getting out of here. It looks like we may be getting out of here pretty soon. Just waiting on the neurologist, and, well, I gotta wait on Angel and Soph to come back, and then we'll be out, I guess, before lunch. That's pretty good. Pretty good. So we decided to take a little walk. Just go check the place out. Of course, now we're sitting out here instead of sitting in the room. But...
yeah.
All right, we're getting out of here. Until next time.